President Trump is threatening to impose new tariffs on Mexico if it doesn't do more to stop the flow of illegal immigration into the U.S. Now, in a White House statement, Trump says the 5% tariffs will begin on June 10th, quote, on all goods imported from Mexico. Now, the president says the tariffs will then jump 5% every month through October, topping out at 25%. Meanwhile, dozens of